Hello everyone. If you have ActivePresenter for yourself, let's take some minutes to learn how to start and stop recording screen with the app. With an intuitive user interface, ActivePresenter lets you start recording in a matter of clicks, which is much easier than before. This is the start page that appears when you launch the app. Click Record Video or Record Software Simulation. The blue rectangle and the Record Software Simulation Project dialog will appear. Specify the captured area and define other settings. Then, click this button to record screen when you're ready. ActivePresenter will start recording after counting down from 3 to 1. For more information on how to record projects, you can refer to the video, Recording Software Simulations, and Recording Video Demonstrations. Now, when you finish the recording, stop it and start to edit the recorded project. The easiest way to stop recording is press Ctrl and End on your keyboard. This is the default hotkey for recording, and you can change it to other keys if you want to. To know how, refer to the video, Customizing Hotkeys. Besides, you can stop the recording from the Recording Toolbar. To show this toolbar, click the ActivePresenter icon in the system tray of your computer. If the ActivePresenter icon is hidden, click this arrow button to find it. The Recording Toolbar appears, click the Stop button to end the recording. In addition, this button is to pause or resume the recording. You can also press the spacebar on your keyboard to have the same result. This option comes in handy when you are busy with something and need to suspend the recording process for a while. When you click the Discard button, a dialog will appear giving you three options. Discard is to abort the project and remove all of what you've recorded. Recapture is to abort the current recording without saving it and start a new recording with previous settings. And Continue is to resume the current recording. Now, I'll stop recording and move to the editor that allows editing the recorded project. Note that you have another way to start recording screen. In the editor, click the ActivePresenter button and click Record Video or Record Software Simulation. If you recorded part of the screen, it's good to show the Recording Toolbar during the recording, so that you can see some properties of the project. For that to happen, in the Record Software Simulation Project dialog, click the Settings button, and click Show Recording Toolbar. So, that's all you need to know to start and stop recording with ActivePresenter. Thank you for watching.